Nobody's coming?
Nope.
Throw your e-brakes on them.
So we're going for a test drive.
Wow. Yeah, your clutch is way different. I was used to a little Ford truck.
So I think I gotta go to the thing and get some racing seats.
That downshifting way different.
Are you slipping? Driving. Are you slipping? Nah, but it's the same. It's not the same as the truck.
Yeah, no, it's not.
Because even in our work truck, it's way different than this. Living on the edge with no seatbelts right now.
How fun is this?
I know, huh?
It's so dangerous.
It's like Santa's village.
Oh yeah, there's a police officer there.
Yeah. He ain't doing nothing.
Where do you want to park it in the same place?
Whatever you want. Ew. And we didn't even crash.
No.
We didn't even drift either, but we didn't crash.
How fun. And normally when I put it, I would park it in first. Just so I know it doesn't move. Mine never got this big. And I bought Python.
That's what we have too.
Okay. And she just didn't get big. I couldn't get her to eat. So I sent her back to the place that I got her from, and I couldn't get her to eat either.
Ours.
He'll play with it for a second.
Got it.
You got it?
Got it.
Let that pick up. I liked it. Uh oh. It started. Uh oh. He tilted his bed, yeah. This is a.
Like a load of shit in.
It's Christopher's car. Bam! All right, where's Christopher? We found his car. Where'd he go? I heard him.
Big little green car.
Hey. Where's Christopher? I know, huh? Could I hurt it?